Yes, the black bushing is already scheduled for production. I think it will be finished around mid-May or end of May. Hopefully I will push it around mid of May. And for the black bearing, it will have 5 sizes from 15, 15.5, 16, 16.5 and 17 millimeters. Yes, lately my internet connection is not good because there's so many people working at home. So internet is kinda slow lately, it sucks. I'm sorry for dropping frames. Hey, hello Steps. Steps, you are. How about your house project? I think is you building a house. Lubricant for the black bearing, I don't think it is necessary because plastic is, I think, is free maintenance, but you have to clean it. You have to clean it. If you have time, do some cleaning. But lubricating, I don't think it is necessary. It is good if you want to add like a silicone-based lubricant. It will help to make it more smoother, but it's not mandatory. Just if you have a free time, you can do it. But for metal versus metal, it needs lubrication because both are strong and when they hit each other, it will make friction, and sometimes you can feel the friction and hear some noises. Thank you, Steph. I hope your project will be success. It's a crazy project, building a house. Hey, Rinal. Yes, I'm back here because the Facebook page is for my local FTC, so I speak in Indonesian language. I think it's better to have a conversation over here. Also, have a good day also, Steps. Ganbate. Okay, I need to experiment again. I wonder what if old enough for a size. So basically I think Fujin core is already oversized core. Okay, so I think I want to talk about the oversized versus normal core. So So it's like this. On standard core, the diameter is 13, and the hole also about 20.7. So basically, it just fit fit perfectly and do not create any tension. So in standard core, the silicon is in relaxed position. There is no tension. It's just sitting there, relaxed and waiting for the movement from the shaft. So the tension is zero. We start on zero tension. Then when we start moving the shaft, the tension is increases. So from 0 to maybe just the tension increase from 0, right? So it's like a 0 increase. In oversize, diameter is 14. So when we put inside the silicon, it already create tension because it push the silicon. So it is, the silicon is not relaxed right now. It have tension inside. So easy to. So when you make movement, you don't start from zero. It's already have a tension in it. So mostly, Korean lever is have design like this. Fujin also like this, I think, because it is already have tension, so you don't start from zero tension. It is matter of preference, but for many people that came from GLF somewhere, I think they prefer the standard core because it is easier. But some hardcore Korean fans, lever fans, maybe they prefer the black one because it's just like the other Korean lever. We have already a tension in the silicon. I hope I can explain it. So if you still have question, let me know. Hot spring is just make the wobble less because it pull stuff and also hard to rotate and keep the shaft and bed top not to be easily spin. Japanese version is the same as regular GL, completely different because it's all about the setup. So it's important to know that you can have a standard lever, and when you tune it very good, perfectly to your preference, it will be a good lever. Everything is about tuning. So in golden lever, when you tune it very different, it will become a very different lever. And Japanese setup is very different from Korean setup. So it's almost a completely the opposite of the Korean setup. You have a soft like this. Put in my key. It have very have a low tension, have a square, so easy to find corners, and it's also sensitive, smooth, because Japanese playstyle they usually hold the bed top using fingers and they only move fingers. It is from what I see how many Japanese player playing on the lever. Yusuf, okay, thank you. Thank you for joining. So they use fingers. In Korean levers, Korean levers we use the palm. Like this, we play like this. So it's very different playstyle and you need different setups. Yes, everything is good here, just because of the COVID, we cannot go outside really. So I stay at home and unfortunately internet also sucks. The internet is become slower and slower every day. I think it's because of many people is staying at home. Korean setup with square gate, yes, it's also possible. Many Japanese player, mostly they don't use circular collar because they're not used to it. So they either use the square or the octagonal, but mostly they love the octagonal because octagonal is like the balance, the middle of the circular and the square. It's playable, of course it's playable. I think it all depends on your preference. So if your character if your games need a precise diagonal or diagonal input is dominant, I think the square is benefit. There is no perfect lever. The perfect lever is the one you build and the one you tune to your preference. If you buy a factory lever and you love it, it is completely perfect for your playstyle, then you are lucky. But many of us cannot get the perfect feels of the factory, so that's why tuning and modding is needed to match to our playstyle. Yes, I think Britex will say that octagonal is good. Yes, I also preparing a setup for octagonal, so this is my personal fight stick. I use an octagonal inside. So this is a setup I learned from the Yamasa Yu. He use a octagonal collar and his setup is very interesting. It's like it's not Korean setup and it's not Japanese setup. It's like in the middle. So also the Eugene boy, it also use the octagonal collar like you. So in the last couple months I trying a setup for octagonal. I hope I can release a octagonal setup for Golden Lever. I think it's very good. Yes, the point of the octagonal setup, you can make a bit sensitive so you don't have to write the collar if you don't need it. Okay, so it's like using a circular but you don't hit the collar, you don't write the collar, so you can move freely. But when you need it, when you need the diagonal, it have a guidance to hit the diagonal perfectly. So I learned Marzouk in Marzouk combo. I need to hit precise diagonal, so I will write the collar for diagonal. But for backdashing and wave dashing, I don't need the collar. So I move like a Korean playstyle. But when I need the diagonal, I write the collar like a Japan playstyle. Yes, switching from Japanese lever to Korean lever is they have a completely different design. All is different. So currently I doing a setup using a purple standard white core octagonal, and this is I believe 9mm because I want to have a larger throw. Yes, 9mm. I want to have a large throw, so I don't have to write the color when I don't need it. But when I need, I can pull and find the diagonal. Yes, I want to make a setup with octagonal. I think I have tried about 2 or 3 months using the diagonal. I just need to find the generally good setup. In Yamasa U setup, use a big, use I think a 10mm shaft. So he always write the collar because he's already playing on Japanese style. It's very long as you play. So he plays style is write the collar, but me, I don't like to write the collar when I don't need it. So I want to make the shaft a bit smaller, so I have a more throw, so I don't hit the collar. For wave dashing and back dashing, I don't hit the collar. But when I do a combo or movement that need the diagonal, I can find the diagonal perfectly. I can slide to diagonal perfectly. But if you see like the low high style that he hands movement, it's very interesting. He barely hit the collar. He don't write the collar. So he with dashing not like completely a quarter, but like a babe, like a like this. Oh, this is the collar. Down, up, forward, back. So when with dashing, he doesn't do like this. But he more doing like this. Just small. So he can move faster. I noticed that GDC are also doing like this. Also so high. It is very efficient. Just hit the switch only. But also hitting the collar is sometimes is for me is necessary because I want to stop as fast as possible and bounce back to normal. But I also see for me, I think it's my opinion, it's good to always at least touch the button. But the bathtub or the handle, don't like this. When you lose your handles, you lost control. Don't do this. So always at least touching the handle, so you can feel where the lever move, where the momentum shifting. So just like in combat, you don't want to lose grip of your knife or your weapons. Always hold your weapons in control, also like a lever. Never leave like this. I think this is necessary when you doing a well running, but I don't like to lose touch with my handle. I like always in control, so I know I have idea where is the control, the tension of where I get for my skin. I can feel the tension and how the momentum, because when it back it will hit your hand, so you know how fast it will back to natural, and you can predict and anticipate to do the next input. Yes, pre-tech, yes, I agree. I think the octagonal is good because you can do like a Korean level, a Korean playstyle without hitting color, and control the switch, only hitting the switch, and control your hand only hitting the switch, or when you need it, you want exact diagonal, the color will guide you to get the precise exact diagonal. Yes, medium tension is, I think it's good for most people. I changed to purple because in Ender in Martuk's combo, I have to do a rapid double forward very quickly, and the timing is strict, so I need a bit more tension so I can get a rapid forward input. But having too much tension, I think it's also no good, because when you cannot handle it, you lose control, and it's all about the control. Oh, you have made Marduk too? That's awesome. Marduk is awesome. So he has so many moves, and we can be creative. He have a throw, he have reversal, he have a duck throw, he have a grounded throw. Before I made a Miguel, but Miguel is kind of boring. Yes, I also like Marduk. Yes, Actually, what the best about the Golden Ever is the customization. I provide as much as parts I can do, so the users can mod it and tune it perfectly to their preference. That's the idea. So Golden Ever will work like a system, but it's also interesting that I'm working on Versus project, which is a fight stick. Plexic cases, and because our hand is not straight, we have bit angle. I'm wondering if we can tilt a little bit of the lever. Maybe it can also give a better experience for us. Oh, Leo is also interesting, but it's like too many guesses, like Lee. Oh yeah, I hope I can finish my alpha prototype soon. Ah yes, manual tuning for the switch, it's hard to do because you can change a bit, just a slightly, and it can make a huge difference. So this is the idea I'm working on. Ah, that's smart, using a folded pieces of paper. Yes, that's smart, that's good. So tuning level is about creativity. So it doesn't matter if you, maybe your lever, when your friend try your lever and say it sucks, I don't like it, it doesn't matter, because your preference and my preference is different, right? As long as I can enjoy it, that's my perfect lever. My friend when use my golden lever, he said, why, it's no good. That's okay, because you like tea, I like coffee, and if we both like coffee, I like with sugar, you don't like with sugar, there's many preference. All about finding what is the perfect that works for you, the perfect setup. So this is my next versus my next project. Now the spring. The spring is already come with the core, so you can buy the core and get the spring. Maybe if you want to change the paper to using a aluminium foil, I think it have a simple. Maybe try aluminium foil. Maybe it can work. Oh hi, I want to show you a hi video about this ever movement.
Writing's not that easy, but Grammarly can help. This sentence is
Wait, it's the old one. This one.
Oi. 돌려. 오케이, 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 오케이. 이렇게 하고. Oh. 손목 안 움직여요.
The sound is more important than the visual. You can hear, he only hit the micro switch and barely hit.
손목 가만히 있는데.
That's the color or right the color. See? Hear the micro switch.
이제 EP는 그냥 이렇게 레버만 비벼서 이렇게 엄지손가락으로 밀고 이 나머지 손가락으로 이렇게 2, 1 여기를 이렇게 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 그러면 이렇게 됩니다. 이거는 좀 솔직히 쉬워요. 이쪽 방향은 웨이브가 솔직히 쉬운 편이.
So this is why I use the octagonal color, because I want to hitting the switch only when do a basic movement like a back dash with dashing. But when I need the diagonal, the color will help me to guide to hit the diagonal easily.
Writing's not that easy, but Grammarly can help.
Thank you.
I play Taken not too much, I think only in weekends, maybe 2 or 3 hours playing online. Usually I have a weekend gatherings with my friend. Usually my friend is going come to my house playing in the garage, my garage, and we play until morning. Well, because of the COVID situation, we don't do it anymore like the last month. It is sad, so I only have an online play. And online play is not fun. It's okay, but I still prefer offline. I do play Tekken a very long time, since the Tekken 3, the early Tekken 3. And when the Tekken 2 came out, I cannot afford to play a PlayStation, so I just watch. You know, because my electricity suddenly off, I lose my save data and I have to start over to take in the rank start from the beginning. Yeah, so I'm very lazy to continue it. Playing with our friend is good, but playing ranking is sometimes good. But also like the lately is everybody is at home and internet connection is not good. The rank my last rank is purple rank, I think is forget. I think the end of the purple rank. Because when the higher rank you get, it's less people playing. Yes, Eternal Ruler, I think. Eternal Ruler, the last rank. And I lost my save data because the electricity suddenly turned off, cut off, so damaged my save data. It says it's corrupt, I have to start it over. that's happened to me also. I mean purple, it's hard to find opponent. Because it's when we getting older, we don't have much free time, so I usually just reserve my free time to playing Tekken in weekends. I lock my room. I did not let my wife even come in. I want to enjoy as much as I could, even though it's only 2 or 3 hours. But the fun is when you play offline with your friends. It's very fun. So yeah, play until midnight, and with midnight we go to have some snacks with friends. Joking, laughing together. It's good. All my friends is Tekken friends. All my friends is FGC. I know all my friends is from playing video games. How about in your area? Is still many people playing offline? And is still there is a new people still want to learn Tekken? Because in here, not much. There is no regeneration, I think. We are the old generation still playing Tekken, but the new generation is playing mobile games, I think.
sometimes, but way back when, you know that I don't play. Stress the same, but I never wanna play. Even when I'm away. Lips on your thighs, but way back when, you know that I don't play. Stress the same, but I never wanna play. Even when I'm away. Empty, empty, stepping my skull.
Oh yes, octagonal setup from you. We'll share it and my ear. So I get some Japanese player set up. This is a Sack Devil Jeans or Nori. Use a square color. Use a extra light green silicon. A5 Omron. The top 15.5. I think we'll write it down. Maybe I will show it to you. This is Nori setup. This is a Ness. He's a very familiar with Golden Levers. He's a tuner. This is his setup. I wonder, I cannot find the U setup. I think Yamasa U setup is in my Twitter DM. Let me find. This is a That's how you set up. Oh, he used a 9.5. I think the sweet spicing is also 15.5 to default. So the story is Eugene Boy is he's a. Okay, I will write down the Yamasayu setup. So he used medium G the top, 9.5mm soft, blue silicone, 15.5 actuator, Octagonal collar, also I think adjust to 15.5 or 15. Meter with spacing. So you can start trying these setups, but don't take it 100%. But you can start from this and then tune it to your preference. I start using these setups and I change my shaft to 9mm stuff because I want to play like a bit Korean style, not hitting the collar. Also my sweet spacing, I believe is it a 16mm spacing using, I forgot, I will open my yes, I will screenshot it. I will put the setup to the Discord server. So the setup is, you know, Eugene Boy, he is playing Gigas and Marduk, mainly a Gigas player. He try you Golden Ever and he very like it. So then you ask me to Yamasayu asked me, he asked me to prepare a Golden Ever using his setup and give it to Eugene Boy. So I know this setup because it was a Eugene Boy setup and it is, I think it's the same setup like a Yamasayu use. Okay, I have uploaded it to the Discord server, but I think maybe you have done some changes. Maybe you put some tuning, I don't know, but last time this is the, I think it's better to say this is a Eugene Boy setup. I will share my setup. I think I've already shared my setup in the Discord. the first pause to my setup. Yes, the starting point is very helpful. So my setup is, you see, my setup. To find a place where I can have a Darwin actuator made. Oh, you want to make a custom size Darwin actuator? But I think rather than making the custom actuator, you can use custom spacing. So both will achieve the same result, because with spacing and size of the actuator, they work together to adjust the sensitivity of the inputs. Ah yes, shipping is a bit costly, I know, because the DHL is not cheap, but their service is good. Last time I used EMS shipping is terrible. They barely have a customer service, so when the package is delayed or lost, it's very hard to deal with. Maybe you can make the actuator, find some workshop that have a lathe, manual lathe is okay. It's a simple part, but usually they will charge with minimum quantity, because yeah, making one and 10, the cost is almost same. Ah, nice. Yes. Yes, the weight of the actuator also important. It can change the experience of the levers, because heavier actuator will create a momentum, like this a momentum. But some people like me also, I sometimes like the heavy actuator for back bracing or foot bracing. I have a small tips for you. If you make an actuator, make sure it is not higher than the switch hinges. It is to reduce friction. You see like this. The actuator is much higher than the swift hinges, so when you actuate, really, it makes friction. The edge of the bits will chipping the actuator. I think my suggest. Put some taper, maybe something like this. Maybe something like this, taper in the top, so the switch hinges right on this. We also have a plan to make prototype for this type of actuator using a gallery also, but I don't know if it is necessary because we already have the black bearing, but I don't know, maybe we can try sometimes. But sometimes to make it flat, the same height with the lever blade, sometimes hard because you know this current lever. It's like a floating, and basically the thing that keep it float is the silicone. So you can see, you can play like this. Sometimes when you're playing and you're pushing, it will go above the switch hinges. Yes, the HL is good, but also a bit pricey. But I think it's worth it. They have a service, PCC, and when have an issue, they will quickly address the issue. Also, I want to. The actuator is it have a radius. It is flat or it like a barrel, Nick. Is the equator like this? It have a barrel? Or straight? Ah, cylinder, and it's straight. Because I see from the picture, it's like I have a radius on the side. I think this is good. Eh? But sometimes when you don't have make a clearance in the this area, sorry, it will hit the base and limit the throw. It can, when this area, when this surface is too big, it can limit the throw because it will hit the hole first and limit the throw. You know what I mean? When the first golden project started, we also have used this kind of actuator. This can have a taper and it doesn't work good because when you hit, when you move, it's still like a compensated, and the diagonal is hard to hit using this shape, so I don't think this shape is good. Use it. Hey, hello Sayed, thank you for joining. I just woke up this morning and see that the EVO is cancelled. Wow. This year is very unfortunate for FTC. Meeting is cancelled. But yes, that's the best decision. Also, this year we have a Tekken World Tour in Indonesia. I'm looking forward for it. It also get cancelled, I think. Yes. I want to go to tournament, meeting a lot of friends, have fun together. So FGC is my life. All my friends is FGC. When I cannot go to FGC event, it's like I'm living alone. I don't have friends anymore. No, I want to have picture with you. I always wanted to go to EVO, especially in Las Vegas EVO. So last year's my visa got rejected because it's hard for Indonesian to get a visa. This is just a cheap keyboard. Thing is, it's like a, I think $40 keyboard. Yes, in last time, because my age is a productive age, so the United States concerned if I will stay and not get back to Indonesia. I always want to go to Western, like United States, Europe. So because my grandmother is a Netherlands, but I never meet her. So you can get visa if you have a, you can show that you have a ton of money in your banks. So that sometimes it's hard for regular people to get a visa to US because they're afraid that we will staying in US and working there. Not go back. So to assure them, we have show that we have a ton of money in bank, so we don't working in United States. This year, yes, EVO get cancelled. Hopefully next year's. So Reynald, you live in Canada, right? It's easy for you to go to the United States, I think. I heard Canada is very good country. Yes, I won many and my friends, my high school friends living in Canada. Oh, see, Britok, that's a good information. I see. Canada is close. Actually, my plan for this year is I want to go to, because I'm in Indonesia. I have a friend with his. I am Chuan. He was playing Street Fighter in Malaysia. I know him, and I want to build a setup for Street Fighter. He is very good in Street Fighter, and when I develop Golden Ever, he already tried the Golden Ever, the beta version, and he gave me an insightful opinion. And I think we can find a good setup for Street Fighter. But because of this coronavirus, I don't think I can travel this year. So maybe next year I will develop a setup for Street Fighter using a Golden Ever. But my case is a bit hard because you know that my because oh, so your parents in Philippines? It's close. I want to go to Rave Major this year. Me and some of my friends already committed. We will go to Rave Major this year, but I don't think Rave Major will be happening this year. Yes, Korean effervescent. The strange thing is, I think heat factor is better using circular colors. Yes, because octagonal movement is more fluid. Half circle movement is so fluid. So when playing in heat factor 4, I use a Korean lever. It's better, I think. At least for me. Also like infiltration, he also use a Korean lever. Yeah, that is sad. We cannot go anywhere right now, but yes, it's for our own good because we are dealing some small virus. It's hard to see, and I don't know, maybe it will not end soon. I think this situation will be at least stay until we find the vaccine. Whoa, $500. So in my area, in my local, we have a night hour, so we cannot go outside at 9 PM. Everybody have to be stay at home until morning. Yeah, social gathering is, I think, not allowed everywhere, I think. Britag in Australia. Australia is close, man. I think you can visit Bali. Bali is very famous from Australia. Opening business slowly, yes. That's nice. Well, I was thinking, I think Tekken World Tour also will be postponed, or I think will be cancelled this year. It's sad, but I hope they will do some invitational. Maybe just have some event right now. Bakersmith bread, yes, of course. Bakersmith bread. You know, in here we have a Brit Talk. I don't know if you have a Brit Talk over there. Brit Talk. It's like your name, Brit Tech. It's Brit Talk. They make a many delicious Brit. I also don't mind if staying at home as long as the internet connection is good, but staying at home without internet, it's very hard. I also want to play Street Fighter again. I enjoy playing Street Fighter 4 using a Gouken, but I don't think he is show up in Street Fighter 5. Yes, Brett is it's good nickname. It's easy to remember, and everyone know Brett. I think Brett is a good nickname. It have to be easy to remember. Tournaments with swords and pastries. That's good to make people laugh. It's good. That's the vibes we want. Damn, I miss offline tournaments. It's very fun. Usually every week I'm looking forward to watch Tekken World Tours. And this year there is no Tekken World Tours, and my friends also not coming to my grades playing. It's very boring. So I just working on my projects and versus project. Lauda. I'm lost and T. Hi. Say it louder. It louder, right? I can see my stream is very choppy. Yeah, I agree. That's a good to make people, other people smile. It's a good. As a project, do you think a USB-C connector is a smart idea? I don't see it's being a standard. That standard is all. It will depend on PS5. So for now, our standard is USB 2, USB-B. It's depend on also Brook, you know, because Brook, I think the only board that exists for third-party controller, and I will use a wireless Brook for the first project, so you have a versatility using wired and wireless. It's okay with the universal affecting. Yes, that's good. And put some Neotech. And the good things with the Brook wireless, it already have the breakout boards, so doesn't need Neotech anymore. Maybe I want to show you. This is the first project I'm working on, so I designed last time it used a small rubber feet. It's no good because it pretuding and hard to our legs, and I also try to put some EVA foam. This is a 3M EVA foam, but it's still a bit slippery. It's better, but I decided to design my own rubber fits. So it will have two sides of connector, so you get a freedom where you want to put your left side or the right side. This will be a service buttons, touchpad, home share options. This is maybe LGRT. I think the design is, I think, almost finished. Maybe next week I'm going to machine it. I add more buttons because I want to try a new method to using this, the third prong of the Omron switch. We will use this to make interesting theory or idea. So, I have idea like this to connect one of the signals to the buttons, and we use buttons on top of this using these switches. So it will make a new tech by holding the buttons and tap the controls. It can input forward for while running movement. I will test it and using this. I think this will be left will be right, will be up and down. It's just extra left one and left two. Yes, the idea is like a cross up. More, I have learned about the EFO regulation last night, and I think it is safe to add additional buttons for direction. Is it the EFO rules? I don't see this method violating any rules. As long, so basically, they are saying as long as you have SOCD pinners, it's okay to bind direction to buttons. Yes, that's true. So the third prong is normally closed connection, so just wired anything, it will continue the signal. But we put a push buttons between it, so we still need button to activate the inputs. But when they move, the lever is clicked, the connection is cut. So there is a delay, and will hopefully it will be input a FF, and when we back to normal, and the connection will be continue again and input the last F. So hold forward, tap, it will be forward, because. And we hold it, input forward, disconnect forward. So that's the theory, but we will need to test it. But actually, for me, my personal stick, I think I will. Using 4 buttons. I'm an old school player. I like only use minimal as I can. So for Tekken, I think 4 buttons good for me. But when I want to play Street Fighter, this will be a problem. So I think I 6 button lovers. But I want to find a potential of these third prongs of the golden efforts. Hopefully you can find a new tech and share it to FTC. Yes, stick is healthier for your hands also. Yes, it is nothing better than this, because it brings a nostalgic when we are a child playing in the arcade. It gives a fun to play. Smashing the buttons, it's fun. Oh, Capcom Pro Tools rules. Yeah, I haven't read it. It's fine as long as SOCD. I think yes, that's correct. 8 buttons layout? Yes, of course. So I will have a custom layout surface. So actually the faces project is custom surface for make your own layouts. But I use this layout, this is my layout, because I want to test this method. But I will teach you how to design your own layouts using a very simple and easy way. And then you get the parameters of your layout, you give it to us, and we will machine make holes exactly like your layout, like the best for you, your layout. Because sometimes like this, some you see like sometimes for me, I think it's applied a bit up. This is my natural lens. But this is more like layout, so I have to adjust. I have to put a bit my finger down, but normally, see? Is a bit upper. Yes, and now how it pronounce? No wire layout, I think. So when I went to Japan, one of my friends gave me this panel. This is a Namco panel. So I make a layout exactly precisely using this layout. So in millimeter precise, half millimeter precise. I have designed it, I have copy and doing in CAD. So this is exactly no layout. 100% accurate. Because I'm using this. And next time I'm going to Japan, I want to find a Felix panel so I can design a Felix layout that 100% original. The weight of this case is about 2.5 kilograms. Yes, this is a crown buttons, but this is Anwa. But I use crown buttons because it's good. Actually, I am a bit skeptical. I can find a button that fits me better than Sanwa OPSF. But I think when I play Mardukes, I have to menu do a Falidoodle cancel. I have to hit two buttons the same time many times. And using Sanwa, I miss many times. But because of this silver cherry, I think I can easily hit both buttons every time. Yes, and Crown, yeah, it's very good, Crown SDB. That's why I offer it on Golden Lever store. Etoki Omni layout, I think it's also Noir layout, but I don't know if it's exactly the same layout as the cabinet panel I got. Because when I compare it to the layout that I got from the Tekken 6 wireless fight stick, it's a bit 1 or 2 millimeter off. So I refit this one. I use the Tekken 6 wireless layout, Noir layout, and I compare it to the panel I got, the Noir panel I got. It's a bit 1 or 2 millimeter off, so a bit difference. But starting this versus project, I want to make the exact Noir from the Namco panel layout. Also, I have buy some switch speed from Otemu, Otemu switch speed. I also want to try the tactile and clicky speed. As soon as I finish this, the prototype, when I have machined it and built it, everything is, the case is okay, I will continue to the layout design. This is the fun part. I will show you how to design your own layouts. So we will be able to machine it exactly to your data or parameters. And you will cut the fetch stick that fits to you 100%. Offer complete arcade stick. Yes, I think we can do that. So maybe in the store you can purchase everything you need to build a fetch stick. Then maybe there is a some service to build it, to build the fetch stick, to complete the fetch stick. I think it is a wiring service. Yes, we can offer it. So idea of this plot is you can rotate it to compensate when you holding, have an angle. So this is about 15 degrees off. So if we want to make it back, this is in 90 degrees. So if you just want a normal, you can rotate this until it hit these corners and you get 90 degrees, and you can adjust it manually, slow a bit until you find comfortable. CWB, CWB, 02I07. I think that's the old model of Kron. Yes, I tried the old Kron and I don't like it. That's why I'm a bit skeptical when trying 202 buttons. 202 buttons is very good. I like it. But the others, it's not my preference. So I've tried many buttons before and I always back to OBSF until I try 202 buttons. I don't go back to Tanwa. But this feel good, this feel okay. I can play with OBSF, no problems. I want to try tactile and clicky switch. I've ordered some switches. Otemu Speed Bronze and Speed Purple, I think. I want to change the switch. I have also tried Semitsu, but not my preference. Is Semitsu is too hard the buttons. Also, my local friends also they say that 202 is very good. They like it. So I have start selling 202 on my store. And next week we will have a full colors. We will offer it to the store. Because yes, when I finish this project, the first project, I want people can buy some buttons, plastic cases, levers together. Maybe it can save shipping from them. But I have one problem. So using a wireless, book wireless, this port, it will need a battery to operate wirelessly, and we cannot ship battery. So that's a bit of a problem. So I think the battery have to be at baby customer, they have to purchase separately and from their local store. But on tournament, I think we don't use a wireless. It can operate in tournament mode. We have only wired. It's good. So at home, I don't want to use wired. At home, I can use the wireless mode. In tournament, I can use wired mode. So I've been waiting for this port since PlayStation 3. There is no wireless port until Brooks came out with this product, and I think it is very good. I have to make a match stick for this port. So I continue making the versus project, because this board, I really like it. You all have you ever tried the gamer finger? Is it the same as round 202? Because both have the same silver cherry silver, right? So is the experience is the same, or there is a slightly difference? Yes, because gamer finger, they use also the silver. I have, when I go to Japan and go to Sengoku Akihabara, I have tried the just push it. I have see and try push the gamer finger, but I think it don't different much from this one. But I don't know if you put it. Gateron. I'm not PC gamer, so I'm not familiar with the keyboard switch. I just learned about keyboard switch, I think a couple months ago. And there is many variation of keyboard switch. It's very interesting also. So when I start liking these 202, I learn about the sweets. And wow, there is many variation. So I think this is a good product. So we can customize the sweets inside. And Sanwa, you get only this sweets, because the sweets is custom built. There is no aftermarket sweets for Sanwa, but 202 is different story. We have a bit of customization. We can choose the sweets we want. Yeah, I try the cherry red, cherry blue, but speed sweets. I want to use speed sweets with 1 millimeter travel, because I can do my Marduk combo easily with a speed switch. Ah, Gamer Finger have a silence cushion. Unfortunately, I don't like a cushion. I've tried the old Sanwa silence with have cushion. It off the, so the hard feedback I usually need to do input, it take away when we put a cushion. It's like this, so it feels empty. It ruins my feedbacks when doing inputs, like doing an optical joystick. I have tried. Also, I don't have the feel of the switch. It off my feedback. But I want to try the Gamer Finger because I like this 202. Maybe I also like Gamer Finger, I don't know. Sanwa versus 2 Silent. Ah, I have a Sanwa versus 2 Silent. Yeah, Sanwa versus 2 Silent. But after using 202, I don't know. I don't feel I want to back to Sanwa anymore. Until they have a new switch, I think. Also, I will offer the keyboard layout maybe for this versus project, because I have many requests from, especially from my local, because of this new generation FGC. They play on laptops, so they already used to keyboards, so they play on keyboards. They don't use stick. Play on keyboard, so I get many requests. Maybe I will also make a keyboard layout. Oh, blue switch off carry. Blue switch carry is very clicky. I like it, but the travel is a bit too deep. Oh, I forget. What I ordered is Kali purple and Kali bronze. This keyboard have a blue. I like it. It's very clicky. It have a audible feedbacks. Yes, Kali fits. I order Kali switch from AliExpress. I want to try it. Kali purple and Kali bronze. Both have the same travel like silver, but the feel is tactile and clicky. I want to try it. It will be awesome. Maybe I will just put the one tactile on these buttons for Toria. Toria. Oh yes, man. AliExpress and eBay stuff. Wow, it took a long time even to ship from their site. It's been a week and it's still not. But last time I ordered using a DHL, I think it's good. It will be arrive around next week, I think. For this time, coronavirus time, use DHL. It's reliable. So using a layout like this, it have a too. I think it have a too many buttons. This is a normal 8-button layout. This is the additional for the golden lever hex or golden lever third prongs. And this one, I think for L3. L3 is for a service button, and I think this is too much. I think I will, but if I do a 4-button layout, it will, this layout will be perfect. So this one, left one, left two, right one, right two. The service buttons, because my goal is to make a very slick and clean layout. Just a lever and 4 buttons. It's good. But this layout also interesting because I want to test the third prong. And this button will be easy to open. So it will not screw. I will use some like a mechanism. You just pull it away and a click mechanism to put it. Because I know you like tuning and modding your lever, so opening the fight stick have to be easy and not easy and still reliable. Mechanism have to be reliable. My switch I order, it is, let me see, so I order the pink and the copper. Wait, let me confirm it. Yes, my mechanism is like Belclutz. I will show it when I finish it. Because it's at my workshop. Okay, I will show my Kali. So I learned that I want a speed switch, also low tension. So I use this clicky purple because I like the 40 grams. It's linear, I like it. So I opt this bronze. So I ordered these two, tactile and clicky. Purple and prunes. The other is, I think, is too heavy for me. So I think 40 to 50 is not a big deal. It will have a slightly different tension, but the feel will be different, like a linear, tactile, and clicky. I order this and I order this. Awesome, yeah. When doing this model prototype, actually I have used the mechanism and the prototype. It's easy to open and it works, but at that time I only sell it to my local market, and in my local not many people understand about fight stick. So if we give the opportunity for them to easy to open, they will mess up, they will change the wiring, as there will be a trouble. So I decided not to put the easy to open, and I screw it and put some shield so they do not open it, because if there is something wrong, they have to ship it to me, because many people live in different city and shipping is not cheap, especially for something like this big. So I don't offer the easy to open mechanism on this model, but in the first project I will bring it back to the models. This stick modder is, yes, I start doing modding stick in 2008. It's the first time I modding pet stick. First thing I do is change the button to Tanwa OBSF, because it was the old Hori models and the button is horrible, the lever is horrible. So I bought from, I think it was from Aki Shop, or maybe I think Aki Shop. I bought from Aki Shop a set of Tanwa and put to my stick, and I'm very happy. And then I'm continue to find the modding stick is fun, so I continue doing it until now, and maybe until forever. As long as it's fun, I will do it. Hopefully this switch will be arrive next week. So make sure you ask for the seller for the DHL service, because at this time the DHL is still operate normally and they can ship pretty quick. The EMS, wow, it's horrible. I don't think they will arrive within a month. Oh, Pantera Evo. I don't know, but I don't think Pantera Evo is easy to open. It's like opening at least 14 screws just to get inside. It is a nightmare to doing modding and tuning for Fat Stick, because it's very hard to open. When the last time I go to Japan and have lunch with the Atasa owner, I asked him why, because he have a good relationship with many Fat Stick manufacturer. I asked why no more Pantera. So he also got many feedback from the user that I think Pantera Evo is not as favorite as Pantera, the original Pantera, easy to open. But they already have manufactured a lot, so, and discontinued the Vanilla Pantera. So yes, everybody know that maybe Pantera Evo is not selling as good as the regular Pantera. I still think that the regular Pantera is the best fight stick for tuner or modders. It's easy to open and the weight is right, the dimension is right, but one click easy to open is. But the not nice thing is like this. I will show it. When we're doing a modification or tuning, we open. Sorry. Lever is in here. So it's floating. So many times we have to do like this. Okay. So I think if doing like this, it will be jumping around like this. I prefer it's easy to open from the bottom side. Just pull it and it's easier to work with this position. Nothing in between you like this. This one is holding me away. But I think this is still better than VLX. VLX is very easy to open that, but it's hard to work with. I think the Spectric is better, easy to open from the under. not the top panel, but the bottom panel is better, but the space is too small, too cramped. You barely can fit anything inside it. And I have to do glimmer, golden lever just to make it fit into the Victrix. The old vanilla golden lever won't fit into the Victrix. Yeah, I agree. Pantera Evo, not my favorite. So I think I will want to end this stream, and thank you so much for watching and joining, and I'm really grateful for your support in Golden Ever, and I will do my best in Golden Ever and the next project, versus project. And yes, if you have more question, you can chat in, we can continue the discussion in Discord. You again, guys, and thank you for tuning. Keep safe. Yes.